and faces assault charges with a deadly weapon.
I don't know what you're laughing at.
Well, I'm not laughing at this story.
No.
Because the story is serious. But, man, I apologize. It's Thursday. Good morning.
You know, Rob.
Oh, jeez. All right, new this morning, one person is dead after the car they were driving in hit a power pole over.